sobrang lamig.
Give me a warm hug. Yeah.
Good morning, guys.
So today is our last day here in Uti. And sobrang nakaka-happy and nag-enjoy kami. Hindi lang ako nag-enjoy is sobrang lamig. Kasi totoo lang, hindi ako magdala ng jacket ko, ng jacket ni Nitin. Ang dinala ko lang kala Sanby and Mita. No, I want it. Hey, oil guys. Kita ba nyo? Kita ba nyo? Ayan o. Matigas. Sobrang lamig. Put it back.
Put it back here. In the same.
Go mountain. Sandy, wait. I'm a picture here.
So dito kami kakain, guys.
Not puri.
So idli. Ito hindi daw to puri. Ano ba yung tawag doon? Nakalimutan ko. Tapos may pasta, fried rice. Uy, fried rice. Fried rice ba yan? Oo, mga fried rice. Gulat na gulat. Gulat na gulat sa fried rice eh. Ngayon lang ako nakakita dito ng almusan na may fried rice eh. Dito lang yan sa Uti. So, yun lang yung breakfast nila, yun lang. Tatlo lang, tapos may tinapay doon. Walang juice. Tea lang, tea. And coffee. Ang tawag ata rito guys, ano? Chitra na? I'm not sure. Tatanong ko kayo nitin. Konti lang ba kaya hindi ko magustuhan.
Say
hi. So may sinasabi si Nitin, masarap daw to. What you call it?
Chole batara.
Chuli?
Chole.
Chole?
Batara.
Batoro. Okay. So later I will get and taste. But before that, I will eat this first. Yung kinaina namin kagabi guys. Hindi siya masarap. So tikman natin ito kung masarap ba. Kung almusal dito sa hotel. Parang sinangal na ano, ma-floppy. Yung kanin niya, parang ma-floppy ba? It's nice?
I don't get anything. Why? Because it's nice.
It's so really nice.
My favorite.
Oh, really?
Oh
my god, it's so much nice here. Can you give me?
Yeah.
Ang sarap.
Pasta is spicy.
Huh?
Pasta is spicy.
I like this. Yeah.
Papa will give you juice, huh? Sammy.
Yung kinuha ni Nitin, sobrang sarap. Parang gusto ko rin siyang kainin. Gusto kong kasing kumain ng sinangag eh. Kala kasi itong sinangag. Pero ang tawag niya dito, poha. Yung poha guys, para siyang pinipig. Diba parang kanin siya na pinatuyo. Tapos, parang popcorn yung style niya, pero hindi sobrang ano, sobrang lobo. Yung konting lobong kanin. Tapos sinangag. Kaya ma-floppy. Masarap ng lasa niya, guys. May parang lasang butter, maanghang, tapos parang may pagka-cream na lasa. Sa masarap. So, ayan siya, guys. Inulam ko kasi ang sarap niya sa ano eh. Sa poha. Mmm. Yummy. Oh. Honey. Sarap ng tsaan.
Ang
dami rin tao nag-check-in dito, guys, oh. Masarap to, guys, sa'yo. Para siyang mentos. Kuha tayo sa ilalim. Parang kumakain ng mentos pag ito yung ano mo. Parang pagkatapos mong kumain. So, check out na kami, guys. Bye! Bye, Majestic Hotel. The Majestic Crown. Dapat mamaya pa check out namin hapon. Pero dahil may pupuntahan pa kami, nag-check out na kami. Tapos, si Manong Driver na tricycle. Hi po.
Let's go.
Si Manong Driver, inarkila namin ulit. Half day. Ito daw, guys, ay dahon ng tea. So, akala ko bunga yung ano, tea. Yung pala, dahon pala ang ginagawa. Ayan, oh. Ibi-blender yan. Pagka-blender, patutuyuin. Wow! So, dahon pala siya. Itong nakikita nyong umiikot-ikot, guys. Ayan yung parang ginigiling yung dahon ng tea. Tapos, pag nagiling yan, guys, patutuyuin or i-steam muna nila. Pagkatapos patuyuin, ito na siya, yung parang ito, sinasala ng ano to, ng pino. Ayan o. Yung ano ba, sinasala ba? Ayan, yung, ayan na yung siguro yung tea, yung bumubuga ng ano, alikabok. Pero, meron din silang ano, yung tinuturo kung paano nila ginagawa yung tea. Ito, next sa video na.
The initial step of green tea manufacture is activating the enzymes of the black green leaf through steaming, which applies slight heat to the tea leaf, controlling oxidation process. The second process is the green leaf being crushed and dried as it gains high moisture content in the process. The tea leaves are rolled twice and dried twice, post which the stalk and flaky tea leaves are removed and packed. If you're a health or fitness enthusiast, green tea will be a great gift to you as it contains a catechin called epigallocatechin, EGCG, which is a natural antioxidant that helps in preventing cell damage and have other benefits. These substances can reduce the formation of free radicals in the body that protects cells and molecules.
Parang hinugasang dahon yung green tea. Pero yung normal tea tsaka cardamom tea ang sarap. Masala. Okay. Masala tea.
Oh, ang sarap ah.
The other one, winter cake. Masarap to, cardamom tea. Ito masala tea. Masarap din to. This one is nice. So bumili kami guys ng cardamom tea. Sarap kasi niya. Siya yung pinakamasarap, cardamom tea. Sumunod yung masala tea. Wow! So ito guys, ang tea garden. Wow! Maganda oh. Bundok na tea garden. Wow! Ang ganda. Ang ganda-ganda. Dami nagpipicture, oh. Maliit pa nga to guys, eh. May mas malaki dito, eh. May mas malaking. Ito lang kasi yung mas malapit. How much?
Ma'am, the small is probably 150, ma'am.
150?
And big size will be 200. The person will take the person.
The small one is 50?
150, 150.
150.
And big size is 200.
Which one is small? This one? The smallest?
This is the smallest one, ma'am.
Oh.
And this is the big one.
Oh, okay.
Take a look.
Wait, eh. How much per take? One only? One picture only?
I'll take 3 to 4 pictures. You can say I can take whichever you want.
Yeah, you... Only picture, no print. How much?
Only picture means soft copy.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't have system, ma'am. You have only printer.
Ay, like this? You cannot send like email like that.
No, absolutely.
Are baba.
Take
one. I'm thinking it is nice also. But I'll ask my husband, ah. Okay. Thank you, huh? Hindi na ako nagpa-picture guys kasi hindi sila nagsasend ng soft copy. Yun lang kasi yung gusto ko. And mahal kasi nung printing nila. Excuse me.
One minute.
Excuse me, huh?
They're going to start tea factory now.
Guys, you can see here, very small one, the big one it takes time to go, so that is why we visited small one only. It is nice also.